Yeah, so let's go. Let's try this again. I will try to stream in English. Let's try to go to 50 kills. 50 wins. I have 45, 47. So let's try this. I play on the South American servers because I'm Brazilian. So I have 26 milliseconds of this. Yeah. I have the parachute as well. And I'll try to make 3 wins. Get those 50. I have something like 5% of the wins. It's an average. I'm gonna drop right on the tree of life. Now let's try the tree of life. And from there we can go through shift shafts. I usually don't go to this group. A little bit far. Rip that guy. Place to go in here. Yeah, that's maybe a chest. Let's try the chest. There's probably people in here. There's usually people in here. This new map is awesome, man. They added some stuff that are missing. Some spots to go. That door is open. Yeah, let's try to find them before they find us. Everything. Yeah, some bad shots. Some really bad shots. That's good here. Let's try to go up. We have 2 kills. 51 people. Yeah, that's good. Just got. Was bad shooting. Some potato. Right? shoot. It's going up. Let's see if there are someone in the
people usually go there.
Chest on the top of this mountain. There is definitely a chest in there. Let's see if someone already take it. No. Behind the rock.
Usually there's a chest in here.
Not this time. Yeah, there's a dog barking. Someone just take off that roof, you see? So someone is looting there. There are stairs there. I'm going towards the center of the safe zone because I don't like where my shoes stay rather than the zone forever. You know? It's not a run simulator. So the shots, but I don't see them moving. They're probably inside. I have to get out. Let's wait. I don't know if he saw us. Thank you. Yeah, let's try again. Let's do it again. Start. Let's see what we can get. Yeah, this game's about practice, you know? You have to practice a lot, you have to try a lot, you have to know places. This is the one of the important things, places. So you know where people can shoot you and where you can go to hide and shoot people back. Spot. I know a few. I like the old spots though. Yeah, with this bus, we probably need... we're going to a jump junction. And we really hope that the safe zone floats around. Because the safe zone will float around, we have to run that. Let them fight. There are shotguns. We don't have any minutes. Yeah, let's pay you off. It's not that far, it's not that close, we have nothing. But a potato aim, yeah, that's what we have. Potato aim, yeah, man. That's our man. Let's try to loot something, some better one. I don't like the SMG in this game. Thank you. so bad at this game, man.
There we go again.
Down there.
Oh man, they're so bad at this game.
Now we're gonna get shot in the back and die. And GG. Now we have a chance. Let's try to finish those house. Let's pay you to the safe zone. Let's try to snipe some people. Yeah, I think everyone loves the snipers on this game. Shot in there, so someone just passed in here, and that probably is the motel. I don't know the motel. That's the problem. It's one of these new spots that I never jumped in here, never looted. So we're gonna pass. She didn't saw us, but we missed the shot. That's bad. That's Russia. He's jumping the sauce. That's good though, it's good. Let's try again. I should have used my AR. Yeah, just shot her with my AR. But what we can do, right? Let's try one more time. We're gonna level up. Let's go. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, we have the clap now. Clap. I'll drop in the Tree of Life. Again. It's my spot that I've been dropping lately. Because of the new map. It's such a great spot. It's high ground, in the middle of two large buildings, so a lot of people can leave the high ground and see where they are. Or location. There is a chest here. Let's go out. This guy is not there. Let's go straight to here. When you hit the Woogie Bomb, it's awesome, man. You have 3 shots. If you miss it, you are a little bit screwed. Yeah, there's a guy in front. This guy just stays still. You see? There's a lot of noobs playing. A lot of them. Just stay still. I have no trouble trying to kill him. Too. And he missed every shot. He destroyed that. You can edit that. He just destroyed it, yeah. Let's pick up some trees. Let's go up and there's usually a chest in there. We are hoping there is a chest in there this time. A lot of noise. Let's see. The airdrop is around. Is on the other side of this mountain. We are
are going to see where. Those are really on the sniper. And I think someone... No, there's a chest in here. Right behind it. Okay, bush. No bush today.
Some materials. We are going to bail out for. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to Fatal Foods. Fatal Foods. I don't know. English is not my first language, so I'm trying. I'm sorry. If I say something wrong, it's working. I'm trying my best. Someone just made this same path. Let's go. Don't stay too long. That's gonna be a massacre. Yeah. I think at least 7 or 8 people is gonna be around. Rushing. 3 each. 3, 2, 1. Let's fire here with this car. Safe zone, the far pews, nice. Very nice. We are better than when we arrived. So I have 75 of life, 75 of shoot. Now I have 100 of life, 75 of shoot, and 2 more pews. I would say it was pretty good. Has someone just built in there? He's being shot from behind. And I have to rush them. I'm out of the zone. I heard a sniper shot. So we're definitely gonna take that guy off. Yeah, the best move is always try to kill both. Let's go this way. Let's try. Let's see how things are going here. It's alright. So let's go. 6 people dead. One leg and some leg. Yeah, I'm lagging a lot. One of the best ways to protect yourself when you are building, instead of 1x1, or 2x1. Let's put the face cam off just for a few minutes. I will be right back. We could be playing though. Let's try that sniper I have now. Yeah, there's a guy in the forest. The problem is no one here. He's gonna take cover. I should have already shooted him. Yeah, he just fell away. Fighting, that's the best moment to move. They can be placing. See, there's a guy running in the open. Let's shoot him. Ooh, I got every shot. Yeah, I miss a lot of shots. But never hit me. So we are pretty good. Stay on this high ground. So, yeah, that's nice. The guy there. You aim through here after the blues. Yeah, you aim through here. You see his head in there. Six more, five more. I have to go to that guy. I think I'm gonna bail off here. The problem is city. I have to go in the house. one behind that tree. So. No problem. Third place. Let's try one more time. We have two, right? Yeah, I didn't think he could hit that shot. I really did not think he could hit that shot. I was wrong, of course. Whoa, I don't even shoot her. He's already dead. Where's my kill? Yeah, let's go to the long lodge. A lot of people should be jumping here, but let's see. It's too close to the bus. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not that much. There's nothing there. Yeah, that poor guy, man. His gun dropped though. It's another AK. It's shotgun. Good enough. Yeah, we're all set. Let's go with the AK. in the grenades, it's important to have grenades. He dead. Nice job. Let's take this. Let's take this one. Let's take this one. Guy, but he doesn't know, didn't know where the loot spots are. So, two chests. There's a chest here. Let's turn the face cam on again. No, no, yes. Let's go. We don't have room for it. Another potion there. This potion's party. No, I really don't want to leave that magic. Let's go with no med kit and all. Let's pick up some first. That's good. We pick up some just use. We are in the road to 50 wins, man. We are trying. We got a third place earlier, a little bit earlier. I messed up. I could have won. I just messed with my choices. Some bad choices. What can you do, right? You have to make choices and stick with it. I not the best, but something that blows up. It's good enough. We need to have something that blows up, right? Because we like to blue people. We are fighting in the safe zone. Let's try to go off with the arrow. They have a better spot. They are already there, and I'm coming in. It's bad for me, bad situation. Guy shot me and called the attention of other guy. You see? Was close enough for me to just play. Take a lot of damage. I should have rushed him. I just misplayed. It happens. He is not safe. Yeah, he's there. See? Let's rush him now. Thank you. Whoa, one shot! Yeah. Good shot, man. Yeah, it was a good shot. I shouldn't have rushed him like that. Good enough. Let's try again. Let's go off again. I shouldn't, you see? When I saw him going around the house, just go behind him or go on the top. I shouldn't just rush him like I did. Yeah, stupid move. We do anyways. Go to 130 acres. I really like to drop in there. I like the loot, I like the spot. chest. There's only a pistol in here. Probably the best in this version, okay. Fuck, I'm dead again. But you see, I did 6 damage with a shotgun. Getting late. Let's try one more time. Yeah. Let's keep on the road to 50 wins. I have 47. I have no win today. Was a bad day of the play Fortnite today. But you can always get better, right? We can always try to improve our skills and flex to the crowd. Hello, 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 claps for everyone. Okay. Going on the city. There's a chest in here. Another potion, good. So we're gonna be out with a few shoots. Let's go with our shoddy. I Yeah, there is a guy on the top of the house. I saw him. The problem, didn't see him. But if I build, he's gonna see me. Where is he? He's here on me. He doesn't even have the chance to shoot me. And I have a sniper now. Blue shotty, purple sniper. Burst AR. It's a pretty good setup. Safe, let's farm some materials and let's head to tomato. Tomato. I don't see what's the big difference, but turn the face scan on again. They're shooting. There. It's right here. It's really, really close. Missed it. Now he's gonna try to shoot me with the pistol. He's dead, so we're good. We killed that guy down low. Let's go get his dead. Not to call too much attention. That's why I always meet him. And deadly. That's the best way to see him deadly. There's a sniper in there. I He could get me on my back. I don't like it. But let's go further. Let's defend ourselves. Here's the next safe zone. Here drops pretty far away. Let's go jumping inside another. Try to not get killed. That's a good bush. They will never see me. And I can snipe pretty much every side. Yeah, I see. That sniper is gonna come in my direction. Oh, I see him. I missed it. Oh, close. Thank you. see the sniper now. Let's raise this way. Let's take this tree off the way. Let's get right on the chair. That's the bush guy, right? He's in the water now. He's definitely in the water now. Dead, he's dead. Where's this guy though? That's the problem. And I have to go inside Loot Lake, or where that guy was. So I'm in a pretty bad place. Bad, bad spot. Yeah, it's a real bad spot. I'm pretty much fucked.
are sniping people.
I think he's on the top.
So 3, me, that guy, one guy in there. If I play this right, I can win. No more materials, so I'm dead. Nice job, Ben. I had no building materials, so 1/3, 1/2 place, no wings.
That's just awesome, Jazzy.
Dark Jake is Dark Jake in my Discord. Let me pull him down. I'm speechless.
Yeah, let's end here. Has been a good night. Thank you very much. Bye bye.